He likes watching the football live, but he liked it without it being quite so.
Well, so we've been three times now, and it's just
absolutely amazing. Nice, Jamie, nice love atmosphere. Yeah.
What's that, baby?
Aww,
what's that, baby?
It's a nice atmosphere. He likes it. I mean, I'm not that horrid. He gets really upset about it. At one point, I dropped the C-bomb. I was like, come on, give me a bit of a break. And so that actually.
Well, I don't.
Oh, it's Liverpool, but they're affiliated to the team that I support, so I'll go and watch them and support them, but we don't have this kind of visceral. Well, the funny thing is, Neve Charles, she would be a right midfielder, but she's playing at right back because it's just a hand to have James, who's amazing at right mid.
Well, because
she does
get when Villa bought Rachel Zayde, they were like, yeah, we bought her as a forward, and she's like, but then she scored in her first game, and they went, oh, yeah, okay then.
I think because the women's games, it's slightly different anyway, isn't it, the way they're playing? So,
why?
Like,
okay.
Thank you.
Is that what you're doing?
Thank you.
So they're used to creeping up on things and not fighting, like pulling things with one. Whereas a lion goes up in a pack, where it has to fight with the lions. And you have, and it's got a big mane around its neck to protect its throat.
Daddy,
there was a swing bridge and she was taking a hook off the swing, trying to cross it.
Thank you,
Lord. Well, we used to have...
Saved it for later.
Jaguar! Ethan, I see the jaguar!
We see the penguins, the best bit, and then we go home!
We're pointing to you.
Thank you.
Maybe that's why she's annoyed. Maybe that's why that one's annoyed, because there's a hierarchy you can eat. So maybe she's waiting for them to actually eat, so then she can come and get the squirrel.
Yeah, you want to get a turkey? Yeah?
Yeah.
Edward, that oven! That oven! Ich würde den das ist auch ein Chicky Monkey. Hallo, hallo, ich bin hier. Ich mag Apple.
Well, there was a huge orangutan swinging upside down on the rope there, but he's just gone right down here. Can't see him anymore.
They seem to do that.
You might see him from that angle.
Swinging about over here, boys.